morning when I'm YT, I'm driving to work, driving to go teach, and school day is over, so I am driving to my house. I don't have class tonight, so I do not have to go there. I really need to get home. Like, I need to find a way to figure it out and get home, because I just need to go home. And I looked up plane tickets. Flights are costing like $1,600. Like, I could book it for a way out, but I need to go now. Like, I can't wait forever and a day to go. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't exactly have $1,600 in my back pocket, but I'll have to figure it out somehow, some way, because I just have to. There's any other way around it, so I might as well try to brainstorm some ideas to pull money out of my ass, because it's just absolutely necessary, and I don't really know what other option I could possibly have at this point, so that's that. The kids were super crazy today. I don't know why. I don't know what was in the water. I have no idea, but today was like a mess. It was like they had a sugar high from the second they stepped foot into the classroom until the second they dismissed for the day. Usually when they come back from like recess or lunch, they're like a little bit less chaotic in the classroom, because they've expelled a lot of energy, so they're usually able to like sit still a little bit longer. But it didn't seem to do much of anything, and they were crazy when they went out on recess. They played a lot, so I don't know if the kids somehow got their hands on coffee and all of them drank it, or energy drinks, just I don't know, but they were off the wall. Real hard to try to get first graders to sit still as is, but when there's days like this and I can't come up with an explanation as to why, because it's not like one kid, like almost every kid in that classroom is bouncing off the walls. So that was fun to deal with, because you've got to try to get them focused, and there was testing. I did give a test, and that's, you know, whatever. So, like I said, I'm driving home. I gotta go to pick up mail at the P.O. box and then go home. I've got homework stuff to do for my classes, like reading and research that I need to do. That's about it, I think. The girls had said something about getting together for a movie night tonight. I just don't know if I feel like it. It's not, I mean, like, yeah, my family situation is really stressing me out and causing me to do, like, a lot of nothing because of it. But even beyond that, it's like I don't really think I want to drive there to do it. A, it eats up a shitload of gas, and B, I just don't know if I have the energy to go there and come back, plus it'll probably be late, and like I get up at 5 o'clock in the morning, you know, so staying out till 1, 2 is not a good idea, because then I get such limited sleep. I mean, chances are I'll probably be up till that time anyway, because I'm like have California induced insomnia, but that doesn't mean I need to be out. Like, it's different to be home or whatever than it is to be out, because it takes so much more energy. Like, I'm home, I could just crawl into bed if I'm tired. If I'm out, I'm screwed, because I have to drive home. Like, I don't have a chauffeur. I don't have, you know, somebody that's going to drive me. So it's a real pain in the ass. So I don't think I'm going to do that. But we'll see. Other than that, I don't really have anything crazy going on today. feel like I have said that for the past few days, but the circumstances have not really allowed me to just go do whatever I want because my focus is on other things. So, that's about it.